too easy.
Right. Arrested us for like painting flag, Mexican flag colors on the flag.
It's green.
Yeah. Well, we're hanging up a sign in the in some old abandoned church that he wants to knock down that says Mayor Clayton can suck it. That's a good idea. See, he thinks it's a good idea.
I don't know, because it's going to get me in a lot of trouble, it's going to get you in a lot of trouble.
And it's going to ruin your plans for college that you've had planned for first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, and half
all
the
other
nights.
Just
do it.
I'll do it. You know what?
Yes. You do realize
I'm... No, I'm with her on this, I'm out.
You guys are losers. Come on, let's go deal. Come on, Jimmy. You're going to be held down by your girlfriend your whole life? I guess not anymore. Good man, that's what I want to hear. Alright, see you later, I gotta go. Right. See you, buddy.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah.
Okay. One tip, you see the cops? Book it. But I doubt there's any cops here.
Dick.
Wait, you have to call the phone. Is this mom? No. Come on, girl. Mm-hmm.
Shut up.
Oh, goodness.
Let's keep going.
No, we're meeting Dimitri by the entrance of the police.
Alright.
There it is.
I've never seen it before.
Yeah, well, I've done it 100 times. Thank you.
They got rid of the fence?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Hey, you're the razor man,
son! Get the fuck out!
Stop, Jimmy!
No! Where'd he go?
Your hands behind your back! That's what happens when you trespass. You hear me? Alright, two Caucasian males.
It's white boy! Approximately 3. I need backup. Assistance. Yeah. It's not like I'm walking alone into the valley of shadow and death. Step aside on another, cause it ain't over yet. I'll be willing to...
See guys, this is what happens when you break into stuff. See? Just like him, you can be free.
No.
He's a good kid. He didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, right.
Now, all I want to know is why.
Why what?
Why'd you do it?
He's right there!
Look at
he
it!
He is right there!
What were you guys planning on doing there, huh? What are you guys planning on doing?
I'm a hobo! Gosh, my mommy and daddy don't
shut up! Now, all I want to know is why?
He's part of it.
Shut up!
Introduce
this
guy.
See, there he is again. He's a nice kid.
It was him!
Yeah, right! It was him!
Fine.
Oh, shit. Jesus!
Let's go.
Really stupid, Jimmy.
Not really.
Yeah, really. I'm tired of getting into trouble with you. You getting into trouble. My parents don't like you anymore.
Alright,
let's get this one.
Bitch!
Ow!
Alright.